All right, guys, so admittedly, a couple of melancholy tunes for New Year's Eve. But keep in mind, the first song, apparently I read, was a love song from Bono to his wife, so not as started that way, not as depressing as it sounds. So don't let this get y'all down. This is just some good, sweet melancholy. All right, hope y'all enjoy. Here we go. Guitar player's off this week.
We drank a toast to innocence. We drank a toast to now. All is quiet on New Year's Day. A world in white gets underway. Met my old lover at the grocery store. The snow was falling Christmas Eve. I stood behind her in the frozen foods, and I touched her on her sleeve. She didn't recognize the face at first, but then her eyes flew open wide. She spilled her purse, and we laughed until we cried. We took her groceries to the checkout stand. The food was totaled up and bagged. We stood there lost in our embarrassment. Drank it in her car. safe and dry. She would have liked to say she loved the man, but she didn't like to lie. I said the years had been a friend to her, and that her eyes were still as blue. But in those eyes I wasn't sure if I saw doubt or gratitude. She'd see me in the record store, to say. She gave a kiss to me as I got out. I watched her drive away. Just for a moment I was back at school and felt that old familiar pain. And as I turned to make my